I say to the little children, you are living your happiest days. And their bright eyes open wider in innocent amaze. For their happiness was so perfect, they did not know it then. Oh no, they say, there will be happy days when we are women and men. I say to the youth and maiden, you are living your happiest days. And into their sparkling eyes they crept a dreamy, far off kiss. And their hands sought one another, and their cheeks flushed rosy red. Oh no, they said, there will be happier days for us when we are wed. I said to the man and woman, you are living your happiest days. As they laughingly watched together their baby's cunning ways. These days are days of labor. They can hardly be our best. They will be happiest day when the children are grown and we have earned our rest. I say to the aged couple, you are living your happiest days. Your children do your honor, you have won success and praise. With a peaceful look, they answered, God is good to us, that's true. But we think there are happier days for us in the life we are going through.